What's going on, friends? My name is Dungeon and I tried to play a Megalodon, but each time when I join the server, it stops. So I'm just gonna play it Game of Space and Interbrain. It is actually really fun. I'm just gonna play it DC because it's too hard for me. It's really fun to play. It's not very expensive. If also it's Steam Christmas sale, and if you have Steam, you're also always trying to find the game as well. So I'm just gonna do block zipper. So basically, what you have to do, you have to find a place until you win. And this little block guy. And that's split screen, and you can also play it with controller, but I hate playing with controller. That's amazing. And then you just shoot it, and then go through all the games. There it goes. You can't go. Okay, and that's better. You can make this one. You also get the money. So when you once you have money, weapons, you can also buy barrels, which is easier to find them. And you can spend money. So they all do. No, not the box. What's up with this? Oh, no. What is this? Step from here and then step from the top. You need to be aware, and you will say when you do this, it doesn't fall. Too much, too much. And you can also use 1, 2, 3. Nope. I don't want to die instantly. Nice, I have shoot like 15. Yeah, just right back in the face. I'm just gonna retry it here. Like, well, we'll do another one. Because this one's pretty hard. We'll just try this one only. So, we'll just see how it goes. And then you have like a little light. You can play it multiplayer. And there's only 4 players. So if you have some friends, we also have games to play with them. Yes, yeah, it's a really fun game to play. But I think it. No, I don't think you can win for sure. That would be awesome. I don't get money from that. Let's go up there. This is actually stupid. These are like basic ones. Also, have like a gigantic. Here really comes in red. So this is actually really cool to see. But now I can show. And yeah. Well, first for player 1 is blue. Player 2, I think. Wait, it was blue, orange, and green, and yeah, I think it's perfect. No, you have 4 colors. Of course, all face. And the defense will F-rated with this, of course. that is bigger than the fantastic character show. Yes, a lot of good. Just go very fast so you can reach the action. But of course, this is the first level. I'm Q to auto upgrade. So you give me 3 health, as you can see here. But if you get another one, you can get 4 health. So you can get it 4 times. When you get it, you temporarily and when you go big one where you hit, I think that you can get a ton of one. So you really get the many before you feel really good. Before you get the big one. Sure. That's dead for I am good. But I'm gonna play that one. But it's just wait, I think so. As you can see my weapon. It is just a red. So that's actually really cool. So I'm just gonna finish this wave and then I'll be done with this. Oh no, wait. I'm playing with that limit. Everyone, of course, you can dance. Also, about the editing, I tried it because I really don't know how to do it. So somebody can help me with that. That would be cool, right? That's cool. I'm going back to romantic way to achieve. You guys what I mean. See, I'm just trying to love them. Pretty much spread. Not too much range. But also a lot of damage. When have I mind? Or something. Also, I want the weapon. But I'm not going for one right now. Because I'm saving money for laptop. So, I'm probably going to do my laptop. Do I have a webcam? Well, actually, I have to do it. No, yes. See? Alright. Basically, this is just a guy. Basically. Oh, he has a lot of health. This range, man. Yay, man. Maybe we can finish the game. Oh yeah, you can also buy rare items with medkits, beam, shield, mines, and stuff. So, it shows to me. Wait, yes, it is. You want to get on this one? You want to can always do a single one. The green one can be third shield minus the third side. Okay. Med get your steel shield. Beams that are three beams around you that will damage you a lot. So you want this one, then if you then also have this one, then you're just best soldier. The shield, of course, you can't get any damage. Mines, you can best hand and then make those. And third, the shield is not really good. It doesn't have much ammo. And when you're inside of ammo, then it will explode. Third isn't really good. It's kind of expensive. 25,000 for a shitty turret. It also has spinning animation. It's very hard to keep the whole screen shape. Oh, no, I left doing music. Wait, hopefully you guys can hear me. I'm very sorry for that. Anyway, fuck, this is a good thing. You see that, those guys? It looks like they're in the place. But yeah, see, they do have that. They're just like all the other buildings. They need to light them. It really looks like they don't know. So I'll be ending the episode here, so I'm just gonna die. Everybody else died. So I hope you guys enjoyed. And please like the video if you want more of this. And I wish you happy holidays. Great New Year, wait, bye-bye. No, great new year, also when you say it as well. Wish you a great new year. And see you in the next video. So let's say goodbye and see you in the next video. And please like if you want to see more of it. And also because I'm so happy. No, I'm not good. But if you play multiplayer, then you die and you have to wait 10 or 15 seconds. Or maybe 20. Wait. So you have to wait 10 seconds, then you come back, and then you're gonna keep going. And then you can see death, shots fired, kills, and max weapon, and very simple. So, bye, like, and see you guys in the next video.